Welcome you all. Today I will show you how to make sheep like this using cotton. Let's start.
To make the cotton sheep, we need old newspapers, earbuds, cotton, black and white chart paper, black color paint and paintbrush, tape, glue or gum, scissors, sketch pen or marker, pencil and eraser. First, I will take some old newspapers and crush to make a ball. Wrap it tightly using tape. Next, I will make four holes on the ball using the pencil in this way. Now put earbuds into those holes like this. And make it stand on those four birds. Using the tape, fixed those birds tightly with the paper ball. Make small cotton balls and paste on the ball in this way. Cover the whole ball with the cotton. Thank you. Take the black chart paper and draw the face of a sheep and cut it out. Make two small circles on white paper and cut out those to make the eyes of the sheep. Paste those on the face of the sheep. And paste the face on the white cotton body like this. Paste little more cotton on the head. Make a tail with the cotton and paste it. Last, I will color the legs using black paint. Cotton sheep is ready. Thank you.